Looks like you made it to night three. Congratulations, man. Now, I already congratulated you yesterday, but you've made it to your third day. That's pretty impressive. Who knows? Maybe you'll end up as far as me one day. But, getting off topic again. Anyways, back to what I'm talking about. So, you're probably wondering if there's any more instructions here, and actually there are. So, remember how I told you about the discolored Mickey costume that walks around? Well, apparently, yesterday, the company thought it would be a good idea to find some other Disney mascot costumes that haven't been used. So, they looked around other amusement parks and places that belong to their company, and believe it or not, they found some costumes. I believe it was at a place they called Treasure Island. I'm not exactly sure what happened there. However, I did talk to a security guard from that place who told me that he was more than happy to help out and assist with bringing the costumes in. You know, I never really did get a good feeling off those costumes when they arrived. It almost feels like something evil, but, you know, maybe I'm just being a little paranoid is all. So what if they're discolored or even photo-negative looking, or old and raggedy, like zombies? That doesn't matter anyways. Just thought I'd let you know this important information. So, if you happen to see these mascots walking around after hours, the mascot head trick should work on them as well. However, I was told there's a problem with the photo-negative Mickey mascot costume. If you see that one walking around after hours, you'll need to play the audio in one of the rooms. Good thing we upgraded your tech yesterday. So now, you can play audio in more than one room to distract the mascots. Which is actually a pretty good thing. Maybe we're helping you more than not. So, anyways, just thought I'd let you know that information. Don't forget to play the audio and put on the head. Your safety is very important. Well, keep up the good work, man, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.